Just because you didn't...
If I could just be more like you, then I... Your flesh.
What?
Yes, that's it.
What?
All I need is a piece of your flesh. And nothing like that will ever happen again.
What are you smoking, novice? What?
Why? Is that so hard to understand?
No.
I don't want...
I mean, yes?
Just a small piece of it.
I meant no to your question.
But you just don't want to share. Isn't that it? You want it all for yourself.
What is my flesh gonna do with it?
Because you're vain. And in all your damn vanity, you don't even see the futility of the whole thing.
Oh, her eyes are getting red, guys. Her eyes are getting red.
It won't burn. It never will. Thousands have tried it before you. Thousands who are as arrogant as you are. And they all fail.
It's the red madness.
How did they say? Just let yourself fall.
Because the light will burn you. It will devour you. Until there's nothing left of you. Nothing but burnt flesh.
Step backwards.
Nice and crisp. You're familiar with that, aren't you?
Oh, I know who you are.
Perfect.
Yeah, I know who you are. Oh my gosh.
By Malthus.
What the heck just happened? The beacon. Oh my gosh. The possessed keepers. Well of life. Dimension rift, blazing spark. That was a little that was uncalled for. That was a lot uncalled for. Put out all the stops. What are you, a Super Saiyan? Are you still alive? Yeah, sorry, not gonna warp, not gonna happen.
Prodigy, huh? Apparently we owe you for the shards of this sigil stone. I didn't think I would ever say this, but thank you.
A machine that can banish these high ones.
Arante wants me to get rid of the word of dead from the archivist.
The mysteries of this world are endless, aren't they?
Now what happened? Now what am I supposed to do? What's going on over here?
Huh? Wait, I think I know you. You work for the
Malphus'
Order, don't you?
Blessings.
Why are those wild mages up in the temple? Malphus, forgive my doubts.
Yes? Is it important?
Didn't you just see what just happened?
Yes?
Didn't you see what happened?
Yes. Is it important?
Okay, what the heck, man. Oh, there you are, Magister.
By the name of the sun. They were possessed. But how is that possible? I thought the sigil stone protects us.
That's what I thought. Obviously it doesn't. What about the beacon? How badly is it damaged?
Oh, of course. Wait.
Looks okay, hopefully.
The damage is within acceptable limits. Nothing we shouldn't be able to repair. But wait, what is that noise?
You mean all the... Oh, the battle? Is there fighting in the streets again? What's going on down there?
Oh, by the righteous path. I think you should see this.
Oh, no. Oh. David Anderson.
What in blazes happened here?
Blazes is right.
The Neremese. They are in the city. Their entire army.
What? No. This is impossible. This is impossible! And this? What's the meaning of this bloodbath?
I don't know, Grandmaster. The High Ones somehow were able to possess the Keepers here. They tried to destroy the beacon and kill the prodigy.
What? But the stone, we...
Grandmaster, you... You have to see
now
this.
What? So one thing after another.
What? That the Neremese are in the city? I know that already.
No, we... We know how they did it. The Trucessa betrayed us.
The Trucessa?
Nonsense.
She...
It's the truth. She and almost a third of the Keepers followed Bartar's example.
Oh no.
Come, you should hear it for yourself.
She was the one who killed Lishara. The Trucessa was the actual traitor the whole time.
Positioned archers on the battlements. At least for now, none of these Neremese bastards will enter the temple.
Oh gosh. What the heck? Oh, we gotta go this way. Oh my gosh, the Trucessa. Okay, that was a bit of a shock. I personally didn't see that coming. Oh, hey Jespar. Jespar is busy. Alright, it's alright. Come on, guys.
She survived it. Open your eyes, traitor.
What?
It's okay, buddy.
Grandmaster.
Love.
You... I am so sorry. It shouldn't have happened like that. Oh, my Malphus. What have I done?
Tell us what happened.
Of course, Grandmaster. I will. The Trucessa. She contacted Korak and asked for...
We will, once we're done. Continue. The Trucessa arranged a meeting with Korak. What did she want from him?
A truce. She offered him the city. If he would promise not to harm anyone.
Well, that was obviously a lie.
She had this stone. You know, the sigil stone that protects us Keepers.
Oh, she gave it to him.
Korak.
She gave him her stone.
Once the gates were open, he...
Killed everyone.
Yes, the Trucessa. He just... Even though she kept her end of the bargain.
Oh, no.
Then they swarmed into the city and... Oh, but Malphus, I am so sorry. I am so sorry.
Oh, no.
Take her to the Corarium.
Yes,
Corarium,
yes,
with a K instead of a C.
Lerum, Yetta, bring me a stretcher.
Wait. You have to forgive me. I mean, we only wanted the best. You have to believe me. Please don't let me die as a pathless. Please.
I forgive you. Now go.
Good boy. Good boy, Taylor.
Yes, of course, Grandmaster.
Yeah, she was only trying to help the people.
What are your orders, Grandmaster? We aren't many, but if we use cunning, we might be able to drive them back out of...
We will not. We are no more than 5 dozen up here, and the Neremese are thousands. And both our black powder and our boiling oil are in the barracks.
So now we have to rush.
It's over. You've lost.
No, we just have to get
what?
That Numinos.
No! Nothing is over! They can't be that far into the city yet. We only have to drive them out of the gates and then...
And how exactly are you planning to do that? By loading the cannons with sugar mint and shooting bowls of herbs at the Naramis? Great idea.
You're not helping.
You sodding.
Ugh, you guys are not Quiet. Helping.
Maragil and Sharim are right, Commander. Ark is lost. But our war against the High Ones isn't. The beacon still stands, and it will continue to do so as long as we hold the temple. We've lost the battle, yes, but not the war. All we need is the Numinas, and then the beacon will be lit.
Mm-hmm.
And what then? I don't think Korak will withdraw once we've destroyed his vision of this ascent.
Correct, he won't. Which is why we will surrender.
Mm.
What?
It is the only way. As I said to the Chuchessa before, this war is about more than just us. If we choose to give up now, or if we choose to fight and die down there, Korak will destroy the beacon either way and let the cleansing happen. We will prevent that at all costs. Which is why we will find the Numinas, light the beacon, and then surrender.
Oh boy.
And what, hope for mercy? Korak has more than once demonstrated what he means by mercy.
I am not hoping for mercy.
Oh boy.
We will die, but there is no alternative. Korak isn't man enough to participate in the battle himself. So even if he were to break out and fight, all we would do is kill his delusional soldiers.
Mm.
And their deaths would be as pointless as this entire war. Once the High Ones are vanquished, we've done our duty. That's it.
Wow.
But no! We are warriors, and true warriors fight! You've
True warriors ask questions. Like the question, when does a battle for ideals become nothing more than a battle for vanity? Those soldiers down there, Commander, they are nothing more than butchers. But we are more than that. But I will not stop you. As soon as the beacon is lit, you're free to flee. But for now, you will hold this place at all costs while we search for the Numinas. Archmagister, do you have the word of the dead?
I do, yes. But how do you plan to get into the Undercity from here? The entire city is swarming with Korax's soldiers.
Leave that to me. Commander Eren, gather the remaining keepers and arcanists. I will address them.
Wow. Oh boy. This is it, guys. This is it. Oh boy. The speech is over there. So the speech is coming to us. Here we go. We're gonna die, but we're gonna die honorably.
You all know what has happened. We were betrayed by our own brothers and sisters. As we speak, people are dying, slaughtered by the Naramis, who think we are their enemy. And I know what you are feeling right now. Anger. Anger aimed at those in our ranks who did this to us. But you're wrong. Despite their deed, they wanted to protect us, to fulfill their holy duty. And the same applies to Korak and his soldiers. Yes, they are deluded. Yes, they have committed crimes past redemption, but they, too, only did what they thought was right. If there is someone to blame in all this, it's the High Ones and no one else. They, brothers and sisters, they are the ones responsible. They have no mind, no compassion, no soul, and their only reason for existing is to destroy. They are cowards who act out of the shadows and play us against each other like puppets on strings. And right now, they think they have won. They think they can defeat us. But they will fail, because we are still here.
This speech sounds so familiar.
The only thing capable of stopping all this madness, And that is exactly what we're going to do. After that, you're free to go. Flee, fight. Do whatever you think is best. I myself will surrender, because every drop of blood spilled after we have done our duty and destroyed the High Ones is useless. And even if the Nerimes kill me, my death will be a sign. A sign that people like Koarek will never understand. Hatred breeds hatred. This is what history has taught us. And this is what makes the High Ones strong. Stand by me when the time comes, or go. But until then, fight.
Wow, that was a really good... That was well done. Well done. The Magister's not clapping, but okay. Wow. Oh boy. Things are moving, things are moving. People are moving. Alright. Sir, time is of the essence. Do you think you could skedaddle a little faster? With all due respect, sir, you said so yourself. We should speed this up a bit. We don't have much time right now. Time is something we don't have much of a luxury of, sir. So if you could just move faster. Oh my gosh. Okay, thank you.
Malphas's blessings.
Up there? We're supposed to go up there?
The prodigy, huh? Apparently we owe you for the shards of this sigil stone. I didn't think I would ever say this, but thank you.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, well, sir, there's a lot going on right now, and you need to take cover. Are we going up here? The Grandmaster's rooms.
And there she goes. 4,000 years this city has stood, and now she is aflame. It is a tragedy.
You told the others that we're going to find the Numenos, but how? How are you planning to get into the Undercity with the Nerimes in the streets?
There is another way. I suppose you already know that the Order was never proud of the fact that something like the Undercity exists. And maybe you also know that we and the Relata had an informal agreement. They rule the underground and we rule the surface. In reality, however, this is only half the truth. We never handed over the reins entirely.
Mm-hmm.
There is a Plan B, in case things get out of control and the Undercity's inhabitants revolt, like they did once during the Blood Moon riots.
A Plan B? I have an idea what that might mean.
Probably. I will make it short. There's a set of tunnels throughout the King's Mountain on which this temple was built, and they lead all the way down into the Undercity. They were built to release poison gas into the entire cave system.
Oh, wow. In other words, if the Undercity were to revolt again, you would have simply killed them all.
It would have been an option. With the gates to the surface barred, no one would have survived.
And let me guess, your plan is to use these tunnels to sneak down into the Undercity?
Down and back up again, yes. The Nerimes do not know about these tunnels, and when they find out, it will be too late. We descend, we find the Numenos in the City of Floods, and we light the beacon.
Okay.
After that, you know what I will do. There is a way into the tunnels through the dungeons of this temple. Meet me and Sharim there once you're ready to depart. And bring your beloved with you.
Oh, yes.
Prepare yourself. We will meet in the dungeon.
All right. Started the Shards of Order. Meet Jaspar in the Sun Temple. Oof. Oh boy. Bring my beloved with me. Oh, my beloved. I wish that Kalia would be able to come with us. I hope that she'll be okay. I feel like she said she was gonna fight as soon as she was needed, and I think she's going to be needed now. So I'm just worried about her. Whoa! Okay. I was like, whoa, that was weird. Okay, the memories of the Elementalists allow you to summon flame walls, freeze enemies, and unleash thunderbolts.
Malphus.
Prophet, we will do what we can here, but hurry. Who knows what the Naramese will come up with to get inside.
Yeah, I know. Good luck to you guys. We'll do our part, you do yours. Hey, babe.
Hello, handsome.
Hey.
So what did the Grand Master say?
There are tunnels in the mountain. They were meant to pipe poison gas into the Undercity in case they revolted. We're going to use them to get down there.
Poison gas. Now, if that isn't yet another example of the unimpeachable holiness of the Holy Order. But I guess a way down is better than none. There was one thing I wanted to ask you before we leave. If things work out the way the Grandmaster thinks they will you give yourself to Korak as he said he would?
That's a good question. I'm not sure if there's a way to survive this. I'd rather take a chance, the symbolic gesture or not. Decide this, I'd rather take my chances. Honestly, I understand the notion, but I don't see the point in throwing away our lives like that. Like, I think Andrew's like, he gets why Taylor is going to surrender, and he understands why Taylor wants to surrender. He gets that, and he thinks that, you know, he respects that. He respects that choice, but Andrew's like, we didn't do anything wrong. You know, like, there's no... What he doesn't think that there is going to be much of a purpose or a point to just throw our lives away like that, especially with all that's happened between us.
Yes, that would be a waste, wouldn't it? Anyway, I'll go catch up with Meister Cynical and our esteemed Grand Master. Couldn't ask for better company on a suicide mission like this. Just meet me at the dungeon once you're ready to set out.
Yeah. All right. Oh, great. Here? Hey, boys.
They're here. One moment.
Huh.
Interesting lock.
It's a sigil, and it can only be opened by one bearing the Grandmaster's sword. Follow me.
Right.
Chaos, wherever you look. I almost feel idiotic bringing this up now, but I'd like to spend some more time with you before we go searching for this city. For some reason, I have a bad feeling about this. Just meet me in the Stranger's District if you have the time, okay?
Didn't we already do that?
Whatever you do. We've lost too much already. Way too much.
I think we already did that, just par.
Huh?
We get to do every day like the last day, part 6 again. We get to do this again. Okay. I get to complete it twice. I completed it once, and then I get to complete it again. That's kind of hilarious. It's alright. Jaspar, he's just so enamored by us that he doesn't know what he's saying. Gotcha. Nice. More of them.
What a waste of time.
There we go. Huh. So, I think we might have reached the Undercity, or very close to it. These are big giant hamster wheel things. What in the Maker's name?
In case you were wondering, those three water gates up there contain the Starling machinery which releases the poison gas. As long as we do not open them, we can pass safely through it.
Okay. So we're just not going to disturb them.
So, this tunnel system, how many exit points does it have? I assume that a single exit into the Undercity wouldn't have sufficed to poison it all by itself, would it?
No. There are a total of 8 exits. And we will be using the one that leads into the Crow District. According to Maradriel, we should be able to find a suitable entrance point into the Old Depths from there.
This place. Love how this place has no railing. Okay. The Forbidden Tunnel. So is that where the gas flows? All right, boys. I'm a amazingly awesome shot. This pool. All right. Oh boy. How did these spectrals get in here in the first place? Now we're going up. Mana potion. Life absorption 4. Ooh. I think I might have already learned that one. Ah, here we go, Undercity. Undercity. Crow Quarter. Okay. So now that we're down here, where to next? I can hear them fighting. Where to next? Is there like a secret door? This is a secret door, isn't it? I see it. Oh my!
Here we are. Lead the way. You know this area better than we do.
Oh my goodness.
Just a scratch.
The world is dying.
Oh my.